here.
Damn, right in the eyes.
Go, not in the eyes. Go and grab. Yep, you come right here.
Oh, right in the bones.
Yeah. Yep. As soon as they come in, yep.
I can see. Come in
just like that.
That'll make them reluctant to even
finish
through. Yeah, they can't. So your groans, like, grab hard. Don't let go.
Yeah, that's not pleasant.
No, that's the not hurt one.
Yeah.
That's if you don't hurt them. If you want to hurt them, you go to the eyes, you dig in the eyes, and the eyes will come out.
For sure.
That's if they're trying to kill you.
Yeah.
Right? But if you don't want to hurt them, like someone who wants to fight, but you just don't want to injure this person, could be work, even sport, where you don't want to fight the guy. You're like, I'm not ready to sport fight. Grip their eyeballs. Right? Yeah. I'm sorry, you grip the bones, right? Not the eyes. If your life's in danger, you grip the eyes.
Yeah.
And that's how you push. Out of weight class, it won't matter. If they're drugs, high, it won't matter.
Yeah.
Yeah. So simple stuff.